that's it for me. My Salton Sea is over. I'm gonna head back home, send off the wing to get it repaired, and that's it. All right, we're back here. We have done an in-field repair of our netting. I think we're all right. We got a new prop, a nice wooden one. Well, if nothing else, I won't have to walk to the bathroom. You know? Alright, so I've got the new line right here for one of the sea lines, the sea line that was actually severed. You can see it right here. Little part hanging down there. And we have measured the length to make sure it's correct. Just remove the inner little plastic holder here, and there's a little nut on the mallion there that we need to loosen up, and it's on the outside. All right, so Vernon is showing us how to undo the line here to put the new one in.
Ready?
Go ahead.
Okay. So we go like this. Grab it there, grab the yellow one, the green one, and pull it.
It's kind of like a slip knot deal, yeah. Isn't it?
Yeah, so it goes like this. You turn her over and you slide it through. Slide it through and you keep these exactly the order they're in. Well, see over here, I don't know why that one goes around. See, that shouldn't go around. It should be looped like that. Okay, well, it's still, I don't know, it's going around. But anyway, so we'll leave it like it is. We'll open this
up. Maybe it's twisted.
It shouldn't be. It should be. See, it is twisted if you have a look here. It's got an 8. It shouldn't be like that. It should be like that.
Okay.
Open.
It's the way it was done in the factory. It had to be.
Yeah, so we'll just put it back exactly the way it is.
Okay.
That's what you've got to do, is follow what was. Open this up here. I'm gonna keep this open, and I'm gonna pull this through. Broken line. Yeah, it stays there like that. Then I'm gonna take this one here, and we're gonna give me the new one. Get the new one ready.
Let go of that new one a little bit.
Yeah, open this. Open the loop for me so you can see it on camera. I'm holding this like this. Now, as I loop it off, you loop the new one in. There you go.
Okay.
Now, it went through all of these. Give me the end.
Let me get the other end. We're going to take the other end.
Okay, the end comes through here slowly, all through, like so. You pull it along. Pull it along. Now, this is what I want you to see here. These all go in here. You gotta pull them one at a time. There's three and three. See the shape of the knot?
Yep.
That's how you do it.
Is there a name for that? That type of knot?
There probably is. I don't know. I'm not a sailor.
Okay.
But you can see it.
Yep. Okay. Good.
Other side. Okay.
So the next part is just to put this back in the mallion and it'll be done.
Okay. Not throw this away. Put this aside.
Okay.
Then go down over here. Okay. Now where's the... why did you put that on the floor?
keep this piece as well.
I think I can undo it by hand here.
Take a picture of it.
I'm filming right now.
Okay.
Can you use your wrench and just undo that a little bit more for him? I can get this.
Croissant. See, we shouldn't have to do this because they shouldn't be there. They've never been. We'll take this. I'll be putting it in here. And we got one, two, and three. This one was on the outer side.
Okay.
And now we close.
Just close that, it up, and the plastic insert goes back in.
Yeah. And that completes the new line.
All right. There we go.
Okay. Done.
And then the little plastic bit, right?
Oh yes. You give me that plastic doodah.
Anybody know what the official name of that is?
Yeah, well, it's a line keeper.
Okay.
Yeah, it keeps the lines from, and if you don't have it, they get, one of them might catch, and now it's a 1 inch shorter than it should be.
Okay.
Or if they all catch down here, your whole line...
it's going to go to one side.
It's going to go to one side because it's 1 inch shorter than the other. What? Half inch makes such a difference. 1 inch is even worse, so... That's how it goes, and you put the line keeper, put that line on the outside, which it was, on the outside, and we get the line keeper, and we put the line keeper back in, notch on notch. See, it also stops this from opening. Okay. This notch stops that. Ooh. Well, we don't want the wing to fly around in those thorns. It's a keeper, is what it's called.
Okay.
Keeper with a lock. Keeper with a lock. That should be good.
Bye.